Is your iPad stuck on the Apple logo or frozen on your home screen? We all know it can be frustrating when your iPad won't turn on or when it's unresponsive. It may be happening because of a low battery, corrupted files, faulty applications, an outdated operating system, or insufficient space or memory. First, check for physical damage. Cracks, dents, or water damage are the most common reason for an iPad to get stuck on the Apple logo or frozen on your home screen. If that's not the issue, try these troubleshooting steps. Force restart your unresponsive iPad. If your iPad has a home button, press and hold the home button and the top power button until you see the Apple logo appear. If your iPad doesn't have a home button, press and release the volume up button, the volume down button, then hold the power button until the device restarts. Try using recovery mode. Plug your iPad into your computer. If you have a Mac, open your Finder window or iTunes. If you have a PC, open iTunes. Follow the same steps as the manual reboot. When your iPad restarts, hold the power button until the device goes into recovery mode. Choose Update from the options on the screen. Wait for your computer to reinstall the iPad software. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.